All right, so I was asked to do this video. Somebody asked me, how can you make a good amount of money selling your beats per day? So this video is how you can make $500 to $1,000 a day. It's gonna take a little investment, but you will probably 4 to 5x your money back on an all-around return on investment. So listen to this. For you beat makers, stop uploading your beats on BeatStars and all these other places. Number one, get your own website. Literally, you can go to number one, Fiverr.com, two, virtualassistant.com, three, Upwork.com, and you can find somebody literally who will build your site out for like 50 bucks, 75 bucks, or even 100. No more than 100. You can have a full website built where you could post your beats. That's boss shit. That's alpha shit. It's not alpha shit to be on another person's platform and you're selling your beats and they're taking a percentage of it. It doesn't even make your brand look good. It looks like you're not a stand-up person. You wanna have your own site. You wanna be your own boss. So build your own website where you can control it, where you can control the email list, where you can actually send newsletters and build your following and build your email list up. So when you have tracks, you can alert people, you can send them, you can charge whatever you want, and you don't have to worry about the terms and conditions on another man's platform. So boss up. And the reason why that's important, because in order to make a quick $500 to $1,000 a day as a producer, here's the thing. You can actually run a Facebook ad. Facebook starts at $5. You could run an ad and you could target artists, you could target rappers and singers, people who are already going to buy beats anyway. And once you actually target them, the second thing is you're gonna direct them to your website, to your beat store. So literally, if you spent, let's say, $25 to $30 on Facebook, that is almost 10,000 impressions. That's almost 10,000 people, 10,000 artists who are already thinking about buying beats anyway that are gonna be directed to your site. And you could collect their email address for your site, so that way you can actually update them with tracks. That's the easiest way that you can make $500 to $1,000 a day. Now, another way that you can make $500 to $1,000 a day is through LinkedIn. Now, people sleep on LinkedIn, but it's bigger than ever right now. This platform is crazy. They also give you the option to promote now. So you could actually target artists, you could target rappers and singers, you could target anybody, and you could direct them over to what? Your website. The third way is YouTube ad. YouTube ad starts at like 10 bucks. You could pay 10 bucks and target people. Target DJ Academic page, Worldstar, or just certain MTV Complex, Fader, Hot New Hip Hop, certain pages where you know that artists go to. And you can actually run an ad and direct them to your website. But in order to actually start making real money, you must first own the platform of what you're selling your product on. So go to Fiverr, Virtual Assistant, or Upwork.com and build you a website out. It's time for you to boss up. You can't be on other platforms selling your beats for $15 and $20. You're never going to get anywhere. Build your own website and sell your beats for $50 to $100 per track. Because once you actually put an ad out, it's gonna target everybody in the world. And there are people in the world that will pay $100 for your tracks. So believe in yourself and really, I feel like you should even charge more. But there are people that will pay top notch for your tracks. You don't have to, and most producers get this wrong. They don't ever get anywhere because they sell their beats for so low. It's almost like a beta male mindset. As if you don't believe in yourself, as if it's a confidence issue. You deserve to be living a better life. You deserve to actually be traveling the world and making money. So easily you can make $500 to $1,000 a day. So if you like this video, I will do another one in detail and I'll show you step by step how to create the full sales funnel, starting from YouTube ads to Facebook ads to LinkedIn. I even do one for Snapchat, and I show you how to actually get customers and clients that are artists, and I teach you how to do a full sales funnel, where at the end, every single day, you'll be making money without even leaving the house. Like this video, comment this video, and if you like it, you know, leave some comments and let me know what other videos you want me to make, because I'm gonna try to do this two times a week. So leave a comment, share, like, and watch my other videos. Appreciate it.